Hello everyone, hope you found it great. Welcome to your channel. If you're new here, welcome, and I'm so happy to see you all once again. In this episode, we're going to discuss about one of the very important topic. This is one of the Windows Package Manager. I can say it is very new tools. I don't want to say here that they copy from the Linux operating system, but as the concept is almost the same as YAM update, apt-get update, or DNF update. But Microsoft is almost doing the same thing now. So what is Winget upgrade? Winget upgrade is a command as a part of the Windows Package Manager tools. It allows you to update and install application on your Windows. Before guys, I move on to install and do this stuff. One of the another important things that should keep in mind is it does come with some requirement as well. So if you have a Windows operating system, Windows 10, Windows 11, or we can say with the Windows operating system version 17.09 or later, it definitely work. So I have a PowerShell. Remember that if you can right click and run as administrator is very important, because that's going to be very powerful. All right. So I have my tools here, and as you look at in here, I just open the PowerShell, and we're gonna use all the stuff one by one to see how everything works. The first thing what we're gonna do is I will do Winget and then a space, and I will say upgrade. So this command is show me which kind of software that I have which need for upgrade. So this is a general information which application or software that I install inside this operating system need to be upgrade. Let's click enter and see what I can see. All right, I can click yes, it doesn't matter. Let's go. All the agreements, everything, I'm happy, and search for it. All right, as you look at in here, there's a lot of application, a lot of tools that I'm using, but this is my test lab. I mean, I'm not using this computer more often, but this is what it is. So what I'm going to do is throughout this command, we found that which kind of application need to be upgrade. This command was not how to upgrade. So in order to upgrade, what we're gonna do, if we have, here's the thing, very important, Winget upgrade. If I say 7-zip, if I just type 7-zip, let's say 7-zip, as you look at guys, 7-zip dot, let's say 7-zip. If I press enter, this command will definitely help me to upgrade the 7-zip specific. This command is only if you want to upgrade specific application. Remember that. So if I will recommend most of my friends and my colleagues or whoever watching this video, just try to add this one. This is something like I need all. Winget upgrade all means not specific, but try to upgrade all of these application. Let's see how long will it take. So I just click, Winget upgrade -11. So I have to click yes. I just want to make sure that I didn't need any other justification. Yes is like all the time for all version. As you look at in here, Firefox, Mozilla is going to upgrade. WinZip is already upgrade. So it's trying to upgrade whatever application need to be upgrade. So this is how you can upgrade your most of the application by simply command which is called Winget upgrade. Is very important, and I don't want to eat up your time. Let's see how long will it take, and I will pause the video. Guys, as you notice here, I installed and upgrade all application and software which was necessary in my operating system. I'm using Windows 10. I hope the information was very helpful. What I'm going to do, I'm going to restart my laptop and I should good to go. Alright, I hope the information was very helpful. If you think it was very helpful, the only way to appreciate my work is to simply subscribe and like the video and share with your friends, with your colleagues, with whoever you think they are following this kind of information. Have a good one, everybody.